Introducing the Sprint Performance Report, a powerful feature in the Time and Status for Jira add-on. This feature provides Scrum teams with valuable insights into sprint activities and data, helping make well-informed decisions. You can access the Sprint Performance Report from your Jira dashboard. Here are the ways to view the report. Navigate to your desired board. Click Reports. Select Sprint Performance Report. A different way to get a report is to go to Active Sprints, Backlog, or Board. Click Sprint Report in the top right corner. For next-gen projects, there is an option for opening via shortcuts. The Sprint Performance Report offers an in-depth view of your sprint's progress and performance, including the following key metrics: team velocity, workload, completion rate, committed, completed, scope change. Now, let's dive deeper into the report. This section includes details such as the sprint name, start and end dates, your defined sprint goals, the total count of flagged issues, log time by team members on each issue, the total time spent in issue statuses, excluding extreme board statuses. Also, you can choose an older sprint to analyze. The team velocity chart displays the committed and completed values for the last 7 completed sprints, including the selected sprint. Your selected sprint is displayed as the most right sprint in the chart. The chart displays the committed and completed values for the last 7 completed sprints, with the first sprint being the one you've chosen. The remaining sprints are arranged based on their completion dates, starting with the most recent one. By the way, you can choose to see your report by issue count, story points, or original time. Workload refers to the volume of work assigned to individual team members. The report displays the committed, added, workload and removed issues for each team member associated with issues at the end of the selected sprint. The stacked bar charts show committed, added, and removed work for each team member, helping you track and analyze their contributions. Hover your mouse over the line of a specific assignee to see their workload breakdown. The completion rate is a metric that measures the percentage of work items completed within the defined sprint. It includes 3 parameters: completed, incomplete, and carryover. Completed, items finished within the sprint. Incomplete, items not finished in time. Carryover, unfinished tasks from the previous sprint. The report breaks down the committed and completed sections. Committed, tasks planned for the sprint. Completed, tasks successfully finished. These sections provide a clear view of the team's goals and what was accomplished. You can unpin priority to see charts without data. Finally, the scope change section reveals any adjustments or modifications made to the original plan during the sprint. It shows added and removed work, helping you understand how the sprint's scope evolved. The Sprint Performance Report in Time and Status for Jira is an indispensable tool for agile project management. It offers insights into your sprint's progress, team workload, completion rate, and more. Use this report to make data-driven decisions and achieve your sprint goals effectively. Ready to get started? Try our app for free. You'll find it on the marketplace for all hostings, cloud and data center. You can also book a live demo. We'll show you the application inside out and answer all your questions. Don't forget to leave a comment. Let us know what you think of our app.